Sorry, Morty. So much for the quiet way.
I appreciate that we tried.
It's a fucked up rule.
It's over, the Pope. We got you. See, this is why religion sucks. Infinite energy, and the Pope uses it to levitate like Chris Angel. All right, wow. Not how I saw that going. I guess getting killed by the energy sent us up the conduit to its source.
Close to the guy instead of doing the guards every time?
Whoa.
Yeah.
Man, you guys really don't quit. I can do this all day.
Yeah, but these guys can do it.
Bring it this time, the Harlem Globetrotters.
Oh, that's actually a good pitch.
It's over for you, Pope.
Time to atone for your sins.
Bigfoot, you were God's greatest assassin. Now look at you, hairless, with normal feet. Yes.
Rick, the energy relay's still up.
Shit, was really counting on those monsters to lose faster. That's more like it. Pour one out for the Wolfman.
I don't understand.
You know what they say? When God closes an infinite energy relay...
No! God, stop!
All right, I'm just gonna say it so nobody else has to say it. PopeyBall. There.
Okay.
If I didn't say anything, someone was gonna be like, "You missed PopeyBall, it was right there." I thought about not using a Pokeball because of that, and it's just the right tool for the right job. What am I supposed to not use it and shoot the Pope in the head?
I was gonna say it,